Hey boys and girls, it's Michael here from Miniature Painting, and we are not going to paint anything today, but we are going to build a board. So I went to the, by the way, it's a game board for The Walking Dead. I went to the store and got myself a 61 by 61, which is exactly 2x2, and got myself some blocks of foam, which I cut with my foam cutter, and just glued them on together. The holes you can see in the blocks are from, we call them satay pins. Well, you can guess what they are. Just sharp sticks. And then you put them on the desired place. I was thinking about this, but eventually I went with this, because the bridge, which would be there, would be a bit smaller. And a smaller bridge is always better, because you don't have to build as much bridge. Then again, the ramp up to the right block would be a bit longer, like that, yeah. And there you go, this is the ramp. Would be a little bit smaller. And then you can, work a bit better. Here we go, making the instant filler. With a bit of instant filler, a bit of glue, and then spread it all out evenly when you add a bit of water. As you can see right here, it's done. And in the back here is a bucket of water. And this is, cement? Plaster. Yeah, plaster. Plaster bandages. And you just spread them out evenly to also bridge the gap. And try to get as much out of the bandage so that you can't see the bandage anymore. And just stick it and glue it on in any way you desire. There you go. Now, with my rock molding tutorial, which I have done in previous videos, I will link it into this video. I can glue the pieces of rock together with my trustworthy glue gun. It's a hot glue gun, by the way. And I just glue the desired pieces to the desired places. This is about the most easy task you can have. And after that, something really horrible is coming. Oh my god. I screwed up big time with that. But I'm going to show it to you anyway. And why am I going to show it to you? Because not all works like it should. And I think your failure is also something you need to look after for. And it's a really good tip. It's a pro tip even. To what you can do. What you need to do. There you go. This looks like the glued rock wall, but all the gaps need to be filled. So what you don't do is following what you see here. Make some new plaster and just smear it on, because it doesn't adhere. So what you see me here doing is wetting or damping the surface, and even then it wasn't enough, but at least it sticks a bit now. As you can see, I'm just molding it in between. Also, the plaster wasn't liquid enough, so that dried too fast, and I was stuck with a lot of rubbish. I managed to fix it with another layer, so don't be afraid. This is how it should look in the end. I scratched the surfaces, as you can see, to make those natural lines with some hard thing. Doesn't matter which kind of thing you use. Thank you for watching, hope to see you soon, and part 2 will be dressing it up.